Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim with Pro Tour and to another online event. This time we're going to have a go at the Predator Challenge over on Lake Arnold. It's not a lake I normally do well on, so this should be interesting. Right, we've got the tackle box set, which we use with main bass tackle box, I think. Most of the fish we're going to be catching is bass anyway. I would think, right, let's head over to the lake. Right, we'll go up to Cypress Cove boat ramp, then we'll head up towards the wetlands. We'll start up that end. We should be able to catch some fish up that area. Right, we'll head up to the wetlands. I think we'll start over near the post. Yeah, but I might be able to get some fish around here. Right, we'll get the Reflex Buzzbait Bluegill. We should be able to get them on the surface with 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Right, oh, it looks like it's only just us on the board. Nobody started doing the event yet. Well, we've got fish appearing. Oh, we caught, but we got a trout. Oh no, it's a bass. 14.34 inches. Where's the start? Well, we are on the Xbox Dovetail Fishing League. I'm actually quite surprised nobody else has started. Oh, we got a flying bass. Right, we managed to get that one. Ooh, a lot better size. 19.81 inches. They are getting bigger. Well, it looks like we've got a very good size bass. The sort of size you would like on a bass event. Right, finally got it. Oh wow, he is a decent fish. Oh, an unnamed trophy. £10, 5 ounce largemouth, 23.59 inches. No wonder dude's happy with that. It is definitely certainly one you would want on a bass match. Normally you can get some big walleyes in this area. Why is they not showing yet? Oh, we keep getting the yellow perch hanging around. The buzz bait usually hooks them, but they seem to be ignoring it. Well, it certainly hooks the European perch. I hope these pike are actually going to decide and take this lure. Oh no, a muskellunge just come. Oh, I could do with hooking them. Right, let's try the bait shack. Been a grump. That usually gets them. Well, this is one of my test tackle boxes. Not one of my main ones. Well, they're not interested. Let's try the spooky finished perch. That usually catches the pike. And it catches bass as well. Oh, a decent sized bass. 19.58 inches, that is definitely a decent one. Well, they're not really doing it, so let's go back to the original tackle box. Try the grape soda tail. I think you can get pike with that, but certainly get the yellow perch. No. Right, let's move further down. Let's see what we can get in this region. I haven't really fished this area, so this should be interesting. What fish are actually is around here. Hopefully we'll get some fish in this area. Well, we've got pike about, but just not hooking. Ah, finally we hooks, looks like a muska lunge. Decent sized one as well. I was starting to wonder whether we'd need to move again. Oh, we got that one. Oh yeah, one of the pale. I think that's a tiger muska lunge. Oh no, it's a plain muska lunge. Oh, £25 for unnamed trophy. They're the 8.43 inches, that would do. We need a few more of them. Oh, we have company. Actually, we might have another big pike. Oh, I thought it could be a walleye. I think it's a walleye. We could do a hook in it though. No, could be a bass. Unfortunately, the video might not be picking it up. Ooh, chain pickerel. Oh, an unnamed trophy. 16.96. Ooh, could I have a long nose gar hanging around? Now that would be a good length, if we can hook that. Well, we're nearly at half time for the event. 132.70 inches, which is not very good, really. Hopefully, we can make up the slow start in the second half. Got that Northern Pike. Oh, on bass. I wish they wouldn't get stuck on the outboard motor. Right, we got it. Another decent smallmouth bass, 20.84 inches. Which is not a bad size. Hey, could have stayed on the boat. They're jumping back off, Mr. Bass. As a small one. Oh, it's a spotted bass. Now that will count. It's only on bass matches they don't count on Lake Arnold for some strange reason. Oh, we've got another person join us. Oh, we've got a long nose girl. Oh, a decent fish. 36.36 inches. Definitely could do some more of them long nose gars. Well, it's time to move because I'm not really catching regularly enough in that area. See what we can get round here. Now we've got a fish appearing now. I just got to hook him. Right, we've got a pike, I think. Yep. He's got northern pike. Just over 25 inches, that'll do us. Ooh, I think we've got a walleye. I'd say it's a decent sized one as well. Oh, I managed to land that one. Oh, that is decent. 15 pound, 2 ounce, 32.04 inches. Do a few more like that. a small one. Oh, a decent bass. Hoping to get that big walleye that's reappeared. Decent smallmouth bass, 19.71 inches. Managed to get his bass, finally. Oh, no wonder it put up a fight. Unnamed trophy, 11 pounds, 3 ounces, 23.90 inches. Decent smallmouth bass. Well, we've finally got the fish to show, but not hooking. Oh, I finally got one. I'm starting to wonder if all the fish had left the area. Come on, get from being stuck. Got it. Another decent largemouth bass, 22.01 inches. I'm hoping this one doesn't go round the back of it. Oh, it's gone. You get away from the outboard motor. He's doing it again. For some reason the fish seem to want to head towards that end of the boat. This time it's not moving. That's how we'll get it off this time. Oh, 20.99 inches. Decent largemouth bass. I'll say we've got a channel catfish. Right, managed to get that channel catfish. Oh, it's a small one. 20.16 inches. Well, we're coming up to the last 5 minutes of the event, and now the fish have vanished. Usually the case. Ah, we got one. Ah, smallmouth one. A small smallmouth. But it's managed to take us to 408.31 inches, which is not too bad for Lake Arnold. I know people are going to come along and get a lot more than I've got. The walleye was going to take it. Well, this bass. Is it? Yeah, jump on the boat. It's very energetic, this bass is. Decent large mouth. Oh, no decent bass. Again, took it off the walleye. Well, that managed to get that one. 20.23 inches. Not bad size, smallmouth bass. I wish that walleye would actually take the bait. We're running out of time. Keeps coming and looking. I think now if we do hook this walleye, we're not going to get it in. I think we'll leave that out of the water now. We're not going to be able to get any fish in. We're not doing too bad on our trip to Lake Arnold. 446.81 inches. Which is a lot better than I thought we was going to get. So, that's been our trip to Lake Arnold. If you like this video, give it a good thumbs up. Subscribe if you wish. Click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Till next time, happy fishing.